Dad, what is Holy Week?
So Francisco's clearly wondering what Holy Week is, and I bet you are too. So what's going on, saints? We're at the church right now, and we're excited for Holy Week. Holy Week is 11 days away, so why am I talking about it already? Well, I'm talking about it because we're doing something special this year. Holy Week begins on Palm Sunday, which is a week from this upcoming Sunday. And then after that, we have other observances for Holy Week, the Tenebrae service at St. John, St. James, starting at 6 o'clock on that Wednesday, and then on that Thursday, Maundy Thursday at 7 o'clock, on that Friday, Good Friday at 12 noon, and then also at 7 p.m. And then on that Saturday, we'll be getting the church ready in the morning for Easter, for Holy Saturday morning, and then we'll have the Easter Vigil at 8 p.m. So that's Holy Week here at St. Mary's. And one reason I'm mentioning it now is that I want you to go ahead and put the dates in your calendar, to plan ahead to have a holy, holy week. And on top of all that, this year we're doing something special. I'll be making out some punch cards, and you'll have an opportunity whenever you attend a Holy Week service to get your punch card punched. Everybody that has 4 holes in their card will be entered in for a prize. And that prize will be a dinner for 6 to 8 people provided by yours truly. It'll be a 3-course meal, soup and salad, main course and dessert. And I'll either bring it to your house and leave if you don't want to hang out with me, or I can stick around and help you entertain guests. So that's what's going down for Holy Week. Make sure you make it out for the services. Francisco will be there, and we'll have a great time. See you this Sunday, and if not, soon thereafter. Have a great day.